Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. MLB The Show brings you the American League Division Series. It's the Tampa Bay Rays taking on the New York Yankees. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Ready for baseball here in New York. Standing in is the power-hitting second baseman, Brandon Lau. Severino. On the ground, right side. Connor Falefa handles. Lau out on the play. Now batting Wander Franco. No score, just getting started, top of the first. To the right side. Rizzo takes it to the bag. Two quick outs at the top of the first here tonight. Two outs, base is empty. Now it's Austin Meadows. Next offering misses. Now 3-1. Severino kicks, deals. Swing and a miss. And the count's full. So all filled up, Severino. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
Bo, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at-bats?
Oh, that's a good question. I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. Next offering is in for a strike. Ground ball right side. What a stop. In time. Got him. And that'll do it. We go to the bottom of the first. Here's the veteran first baseman, Anthony Rizzo. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Left-hand hitter waits. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And a 1-2 again. Stays alive. Next pitch is outside.
All these guys were shut out in the previous game, and I'm really interested to see what did they talk about in that hitters meeting that's going to translate into the game and help them be able to get on the scoreboard.
On the run, throw to first. Rizzo out of the play. Aaron Judge stepping in now for the Yankees. Good contact guy, good defender. Breaks his bat and pops it up. McClanahan makes the catch, and there's two away. And now it's Joey Gallo. And Chris, probably no other player better represents present-day baseball than this guy. A lot of power, a lot of strikeouts, and some walks. Got him looking. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Back now in the Bronx. Second inning set to go. And stepping in for the Rays, G-Man Choi. Next offering is in for a strike.
Really important for the pitcher to not get proud. Stay with the scouting report and don't throw something into his swing.
He's kind of channeling Adam Dunn. Yandy Diaz now. The 1-1. Next offering is outside. 2-1 now. Severino. Line drive, base hit. Runner on at first with one gone. Here's Manuel Margot. Back bounce to the left side. And foul ball. Into center. Hicks makes the play. Two away now. Here's Mike Zunino. And the righty deals. Foul ball there. At the belt and fires. That one in the dirt, and the count's full.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
Here's Kiermaier now. The pitch. Good eye right there.
Good spot for the hitter. Definitely has the advantage in this count with runners on. Look for him to be aggressive on this next pitch.
Next one misses, and that's ball three.
Love how this guy grinds out at bats. I mean, he's down there at the bottom of the lineup in the nine hole, but he's worked himself into a really good hitter's count trying to pick up a two out RBI.
Next pitch has popped up. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Back in New York, bottom half of inning number two, and now it's Giancarlo Stanton. Stanton, a guy capable of hitting it a long way.
Oh, you can tell how comfortable he is. Look at that front foot on the line as he is close to the plate, but he can be very quick to a pitch that is down and in.
That one gets down for a hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff knock.
But the way defenders track down balls these days, I mean, both from the infield and in the outfield, there really aren't a lot of base hits on balls hit like that. But there's always a little room back behind the first and second baseman to drop a long dart in there, and he found a way.
And down on strikes. One away. Here is the young phenom, Gleyber Torres. Ground ball left side, could be two. To second for one, double play, and that'll do it for the inning. Back in the Bronx, onto the third inning. Here's the Rays leadoff hitter, Brandon Lau. Popped up to the left, into foul ground. And there's one down.
Bill, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at bat.
Top of the third, no score. And he chases that one. That's out number two. Two outs, base is empty. Now it's Austin Meadows. The wide to kick the pitch. And it's even up. The wind of the pitch. And that one wrapped foul. Here's the 2-2. In the air, out towards right center. Hicks makes the grab, and that is the inning. And that is that. Here at New Yankee Stadium in the Bronx, set for the bottom of the third. Now here's Aaron Hicks. And he deals. That one missed. This has always been the better side for Aaron Hicks. swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. One out. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa up to the plate. And the pitch. Now a screamer into the outfield. Lays out and makes the play.
Batting ninth, the catcher, Kyle Higashioka.
And next for New York, Kyle Higashioka. This guy, one of the best defensive catchers going. You talk about framing, the ability to block, catch, and throw. He is at the top of the game. That's to third. Diaz collects it. The throw to first. That's the inning. Back at Yankee Stadium. On to the fourth. Here's the left fielder, Randy Arozarena. Ground ball to the right side. Has some trouble with it. To first, and he just gets it there in time. One away.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
The 1-1. Good eye in that spot.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Gets him to chase after that one.
Well, and those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
Righty delivers. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. So next to the plate for Tampa Bay, Yandy Diaz. And a pitch. In the air, center field. Hicks is there for it and makes the play, and that's out number three. Bottom four, Anthony Rizzo steps to the plate. Next pitch misses outside. Two balls and a strike. Kicks and deals. Slow roller to first, and it goes just foul. The wind of the pitch. Bounce to third. Diaz gloves it. Throw to first is in time. One out in the bottom of the fourth. Here comes Aaron Judge. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off of him. The next pitch misses, and that's ball two.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does, just a joy to watch.
Swing and a miss. 3-2 now. The pitch. Now this one's crushed down the line. Hooking. Foul ball.
Clearly hoping he could get a swing and miss on that, but doesn't fool the hitter with that breaking ball. Nice job. Just couldn't keep it fair.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. That's the second out. Two outs. Base is empty. And up next for New York, Joey Gallo. His first at bat was a strikeout. And a foul ball, he stays alive. 1-2 now. On the ground, right side. Choi steps on the bag, inning over. Back back in the Bronx. We go to the top of the fifth. Manuel Margot up to the plate. Next offering upstairs. And that's outside. Fouls one away, and now 3-2. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. And a payoff pitch. Foul ball. The pitch. That one out to right. Judge makes the catch, and there's one away. Now up for Tampa Bay, Mike Zunino. One one now. A little out front there as he swings through it.
Man, he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Righty to the plate. Stays alive. Next pitch in the dirt. Now 2-2. One down, base is empty.
Still just the second batter of the inning, and on the mound he's already thrown 13 pitches. They've got him working hard out there.
And a swing and a miss, and there's two down. Here's Kevin Kiermaier.
Boog, this guy's just a tremendously talented center fielder. Gold Glove caliber type out there. Offensively, he can do some things, but you know, also has some streakiness as well. I think the key, just trying to find a way for him to be consistent day in and day out. You know, he saves runs in the outfield, so that's going to buy him more time to work things out at the dish.
Severino with another strikeout. Back at Yankee Stadium, we head to the bottom of the fifth. Giancarlo Stanton to the plate now. Kicks and fires.
He's been pitching well, but we'll see what kind of adjustment the hitters make this second time through the order. We'll know if he's got really good stuff in this one or not.
Got him swinging, and one away. Now it's Josh Donaldson's turn to hit. Three balls, two strikes the count. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And a pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Hard hit to third. Oh, can't pick it up cleanly, but plenty of time to recover, and that's the second out. Here is Gleyber Torres. He's 0-for-1. Looking at Torres, have to say, he's one of the most impressive young players I've seen in recent years.
Well, no question about it. His future is very bright. The city, the organization, both are excited about him. He has a lot to look forward to.
Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit.
Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. That's a team to bat right there. Nice job of staying back and letting the ball get deep.
Aaron Hicks at the plate, and ball four to a board.
His ability to draw walks has been something that's been part of his career since day one.
Isaiah Kiner-Falefa stepping in now for the Yankees. He's 0-for-1. Two outs. And a count 1-2. And now the lefty. Left field. That takes care of Kiner-Falefa. And that will end the inning. for more from the Bronx. Top six. And stepping in for the Rays, Brandon Lau. Ball to strike. And that one missing low.
Two balls, one strike.
The 2-1. Liner caught it second. Here's Wander Franco. The pitch. That misses off the outside edge. The count 2-1. Fought off foul. Comes a 2-2. Stays alive.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but it's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
The wind and the pitch. That one the other way, and a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Showed some really nice patience in that at bat. Worked himself into a good count. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Austin Meadows now. Next pitch misses inside. 3-1. And there's a fly ball deep right field. And it gets into the corner, but it's foul.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
3-2 now. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Franco, the base runner at first with one out. Got him looking, and there's two down. Now it's Randy Arozarena. Next pitch downstairs, and it's 2-1. And here it comes. Here goes the runner. Pitching for a strike. Throw to second. Out at second. That ends the inning. Bottom of the sixth. And now Kyle Higashioka. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Whips it to first on the run. One away, bottom of the sixth. Swung on, belted. That one's carrying. Climbs the wall, and he makes the catch.
The right fielder, number 99, Aaron Judge.
Two outs, bases empty. It's Aaron Judge now, a guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field. Here's a 1-1. Swing and a miss, chased it out of the zone. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
And a base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Oh, that's two strike hitting right there. He did well just to put the ball in play. Good bad ball hitting right there. Just kind of threw the barrel at the ball, trying to protect with two strikes, and sometimes it works out well for you.
Next pitch is inside. Ball two. Hit hard, but foul off to the left. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Back here in New York, we go to the top of the seventh, and now here's a speed threat. Outfielder, Randy Arozarena. Here's a 2-1. And a foul ball left side.
Man, he's been really good, about to hit that 100 pitch mark. Here in the seventh, man, we'll see how far they're going to ride him, but it's been pretty good so far.
In the air out to center. Hicks makes the catch, and there's one down. And now the hitter, G-Man Choi. G-Man Choi. The 2-1. Got the bat going too soon. It's strike two.
Really consistent release point. He's been able to pitch up and down and have excellent command at both locations.
And the right-hander deals. Stays alive. 3-2 on the way. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Two outs, bases empty. Yandy Diaz next to hit for the Rays. Line drive, and there's a hit. And that keeps the inning going.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right there as he got into an advantage count. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
So they turn things over to the righty, Clay Holmes. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise. And now it's going to be Manuel Margot. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. Next offering is fouled back. Two gone. The possible go-ahead run at first. In the air, out towards left center, and there's a base hit. So that's two straight two-out hits.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. These days, most outfielders play pretty deep, and I'm not sure if that was a factor there or not, but off the bat, you're thinking it's going to be a pop-out, and it just kind of nestled into that spot where no one was able to get to it.
Three, two. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Back in New York, here's Stanton now.
He's a big, strong guy, can untie this game with one swing.
And now 2-2. Popped in the air, left field. He makes the grab, and there's one away.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
The pitch. Sharp grounder. That's through for a base hit.
Well, that was an important at-bat in this game, so a great job there stepping up to the challenge. Just a simple ground ball the other way. They've had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
And the Rays, they go to the bullpen. Matt Whistler. One down. Gleyber Torres stepping in now for the Yankees. Swing and a miss. And the count is 1-2. Here comes a pitch. Wouldn't chase that time. Two And that's down and away.
Well, on this count, runner not known for his speed, but I think you got to put him in motion. Try to avoid a double play here, Boo.
The kick, the 3-2. He swings and fouls one off. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches and ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty.
It's Aaron Hicks now.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
And the 1-2 misses to even the count.
Home plate umpires trying to tighten things up a little bit.
2-2 down. In the air, left field. A Rosarena on his way in. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there are two down. So first and second with two outs. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa stepping in now for the Yankees. Next offering upstairs. Right-handed reliever. That clips the corner. Three and two now. Swing and he popped it up. Franco settles underneath it. Makes the grab and that'll end the inning. Wandy Peralta on the pitch here.
Number 58. Wandy Peralta.
For the top of the eighth, here's the center fielder, Kevin Kiermaier. The pitch.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Next pitch inside, and the count is 3-1. The middle, and it gets by him.
Well, just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. Just kept it simple, played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
And now it's Brandon Lau. Next offering is in for a strike.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position. Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
At the belt and fires. And now the count is even.
Good fastball there. I think it was a purpose pitch. Just want to make that hitter's feet uncomfortable. And that location will definitely do it.
Next one off the plate inside. Counts full 3-2. He caught it behind his back. On the money. Nice play. Wander Franco next to hit for the Rays.
Listen, there's absolutely no reason to pitch to this guy right here. You nibble. You see if he'll expand his zone, but don't give him anything to hit. If you walk him, not a big deal. You have a double play opportunity set up.
Fly ball down the line. Pulls up and it drops for a hit. Here's the throw. Not in time. He beat it and they've got the lead.
Well, they strike first as he gets the job done to bring home the run. When you pop a ball up like that, you don't expect it to get you a knock too often. But right there, somehow he got it to drop in behind first base, and that's where no one could get to it.
Joely Rodriguez comes on now. It's his job to keep his team in the game. Here is Austin Meadows. Left-hand batter waits. First offering, runner goes. Rowanda Rizzo, no chance at the double play with the runner in motion.
Deceptive slider right there, stayed in the tunnel a long time, got that hitter out front, rolled over it, put it on the ground.
Randy Arozarena, next to hit for the Rays. Swing and a ball popped up, and that will fall. Franco on his way home. He'll score easily. It's 2-0.
Well, he didn't get much of that one, but it's going to look like a line drive in the box score tomorrow. I think he made his pitch on the mound. 2-strike count, made him chase way outside the zone, but just couldn't get him to miss, and somehow he found a way to put it in play for the knock.
Next to hit, G-Man Choi. The throw wide at first, and both runners are safe. So two on with two away. Yandy Diaz, next to hit for the Rays.
Looking for some insurance, or as our friends down in the South would say,
insurance.
No matter how you say it, we know what you mean.
On the ground, right side, gathers and throws to first. They limit the damage here. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, J.P. Fireisen. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead. Back now in the Bronx. And here is Kyle Higashioka. The Yankees looking to rally. And a pitch. Way high with that one. Full count, 3-2. Right-hander kicks, deals, and there's ball four.
That could jumpstart an offense that's really struggled to score in this one. Don't want to wake a team up with the free pass.
Back to the top of the lineup, and here's the first baseman, Anthony Rizzo. Tying run at the plate. Higashioka on at first. Nobody out. And now it's even up. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The tying run at the plate. Out to short. There's one. On to Choi. Double play. Two outs. Base is empty. And stepping in for the Yankees, Aaron Judge. And he deals.
Looking very settled on the mound here in the eighth. One more out, they'll probably hand it off to their closer for the ninth with at least a two-run lead.
Righty delivers. Stays alive. Two down, nobody on. Swings and misses, and it's a 1-2-3 inning. Chad Green ready to go, and his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance.
Chad Green.
And welcome back. Now it's the right fielder, Manuel Margot. Ripped to third. That one's sizzling on its way through to the outfield. So a man on base to start the inning.
Now batting.
Mike Zunino, next to hit for the Rays. He's built his reputation as one of the top framers in the sport. And that's ball four.
Well, you know this guy wants to swing it, but he's showing some good patience in this one. It's the second time he's taken ball four.
Kevin Kiermaier will hit next.
Pretty amazing going way back. possibly the best center fielder I've ever seen.
And a 2-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Two-two now. Chases that one out of the zone, and that's the first out. Here's the Rays leadoff hitter, Brandon Lau. He has, as they like to say, light tower power. Not a big guy, but a big swing and thunder in that bat. The 1-1. Just missed. Swing, and this is ripped down the right field line. Way back there. Out of here. Brandon Lau bops one out of here. And they throw three on the board. It's 5-0. So they turn to the lefty in this spot, Lucas Litke. He's into the game with the bases empty. One out, bases empty. Wander Franco next to hit for the Rays. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. Gallo makes the grab. And there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. At the plate now for the Rays is the DH, Austin Meadows. That one in for a strike, 2-2.
That big curve inside's a pitch that can buckle you a little bit. Looks like a fastball out of hand and then just drops over that.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's the third out. Here's a new pitcher from the pen, Ryan Thompson. And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is. Welcome back. We head to the bottom of the ninth. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Joey Gallo. Stays alive. The 2-2. Got him. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth. Now here's Giancarlo Stanton.
The designated hitter, Giancarlo Stanton.
And a pitch. And now just two outs away.
Looking to get something going. This is the guy you want at the plate. He's been great for this team. He is a professional hitter.
Next offering upstairs.
Good purpose pitch right there. Trying to tease him, get him to raise his sights, pop something up, and make it an easy out.
3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
You know, I think he's okay with that outcome. It wasn't an intentional walk, but he wasn't exactly trying to attack the zone either.
Here's Josh Donaldson. And the righty deals. And there's a ball. And the right-hander's 3-1. And that is ball four, and the Yankees are in business.
Well, this could be the start of something. They haven't found a way to score yet, but now's their chance to change that. These fans, they are ready to cheer about something.
The pitch. Popped up. Now on the mound for the Rays, Brooks Raley. And a healthy-sized lead for him to go to work with. So first and second with two outs. And next for New York, Aaron Hicks. A switch hitter batting right. On the ground. And that's just foul. Is just one strike away. Up the middle. And that'll do it.
Winning never gets old, but it's also important to come out and play with some level of a fear of failure. That's what brings out the best, knowing that if I don't bring it today, we could lose. And nobody likes to lose, especially when you work this hard to play at this level. Nice win today.
Here's another look at the numbers from this shutout victory.
Well, it takes a team effort to produce a shutout. I mean, sometimes you just got to tip your cap.
5-0 the final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious Rays, 5 runs.